they don't get anything taken out, no tax at all. The second day, you lose 50 cents off the pension and you pay income tax. So, I mean, it would be if you were working in home care getting $21 an hour or whatever, you would get...